Well, here's little Kassa out of the den, just having an afternoon snack. She pops out normally and just has two little free scrunches, drink of water, and then goes back in again or takes a few inside. It's been a bit hard actually to catch, you know. I suppose this is quite good really for midday. They sleep for about 18-20 hours a day. And I can't stay up till 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the morning to catch them. So, she knows I'm here because I come out every time she comes out at the moment. She gets used to me being here and talking. A little bit of a drink of water now. She keeps on chucking all the straw in the water. I change it a couple of times a day. Now back to a treat again. It's very good. She's used the toilet. She hasn't made any mess anywhere else. So I'm quite pleased about that. But even for 6 weeks old, she's got very, very sharp teeth and very, very sharp claws, which I'm going to have to get used to, because it could be like that for up to a year. Right, I think we'll leave her up to it. Then I'll try and get another shot later on today.